looks like we need to wake this patient up for the nighttime visit. And before I wake them, this is patient 867-53-09 and vitals looking stable. Let's wake them. Hi there. Hello. Hi. Sorry for having to wake you, but I do have to take your nighttime vitals. Is that okay with you?
Sometimes it's a little bit of the anesthesia.
press into your stomach a little bit, so right in the middle of the abdomen. Just relax. It's just going to sound a little bit like squeaky. Just relax, breathe in, breathe out. Good. Good. Great. Now I'm going to listen to your lungs, but I'm going to reach over to your back if that's okay with you. You can continue to lay down. Good. So, just going to listen to your lungs here. Can you please breathe in? Swallow to the best of your ability. I know it's a bit difficult right now, but can you just try for me? Good. And what about now? Is it moving up or down? It's going down. Good. And what about now? Up or down? Good. It's going down. And what about now? Up or down? Good. It's going up. Okay. I'm going to shine it on my face. I'm going to ask you to identify what part of my face it's shining on, okay? So, where is the red light pointing at me now? It is, yes, it's close to my mouth. And what about now? That's my nose. Good. And what about now? That is my forehead. Very good. And what about now? My hand. And what about now? My shoulder. Good. I'm assessing to see if also your brain is working really well with identification, okay? Nothing intense, nothing wild at all. Now I'm gonna check your eyes. I have a red light lens. I'm gonna put this over your eyes. I'm gonna ask you what you see, okay? So, I'm gonna put this red lens over your eyes, and what do you see? Everything is red. Very good. Do you see any other tone of color other than red, or is all you see red? Good. And is my hand up close or far away from you? Is my hand up close or far away from you? Far away. Good. How many fingers am I holding up? Two. Good. How many fingers am I holding up? Three. Good. I'm gonna remove the red lens now. And just a quick question. Are all the colors now back to normal after I remove the red lens? Or is it all red still? Okay. Good. I'm going to just carefully look super up close to your eyes now. And I'm gonna bring my light again. I might just be mumbling a little bit, but what I'm looking at for specifically is I'm looking to see if any of the anesthesia got to you, okay? We're gonna be looking for any broken capillaries, etc., to see if you need any new medicine, okay? Good. I'm just gonna get up close with this lens right there, and I'm just gonna take a quick look. So I'm just gonna shine that a little bit like that, okay? I'm just gonna get a little bit of that. Okay. Just a little bit of that. Okay. I'm gonna do a little bit of that. I'm gonna go down, okay? And then a little bit. I'm gonna do a little bit of that circle. I'm gonna do a circle. I'm gonna do a circle. I'm gonna do a little bit of that, okay? Just a little bit of that circle. I'm gonna do a little bit of that, okay? That's gonna be really good. I'm just gonna take a quick look, because I'm gonna shine it a little bit like that. I'm just gonna do a little bit of the shine. I'm just gonna do a little bit of the shine. A little bit of the shine. Okay, good. Into the other eye now. Just relax. You can look anywhere else, or you can stare at the light. No big deal. I'm just examining up close and seeing what's actually carefully going on with your eyes, but it looks like everything is going super duper well. Looks like your pupils are the proper size, especially when retracted from light and shining with the light as well. And it looks like that we're just doing with basic retinal and eye exam care. No retinal scratch, no corneal scratch. Looks like everything is going absolutely well. Good. Good. Thank you for allowing me to do that. Your eyes have perfect symmetry currently, and it looks like every part of your eye and retina are fabulous. I'm gonna check your ears now. Do you have any partial hearness? Do you have any problems with your hearing at all? Or do you experience any deafness? Okay, it's okay if you do, by the way. I am partially deaf in my left ear. It's not embarrassing. In fact, it's quite normal, okay? Do you have any issues with that at all? Okay, let me know. see if you can hear sound though, okay? Let me know if you can hear the sound. Good. What about on this side? Okay, and what about here? Good. Can you hear sound here? Good. And what about above you? You can hear that. Good. And what about below? Okay, I'm gonna put my hands behind your head. Can you hear it over here? Okay, and what about completely behind your head? Can you hear it over there? Okay, and then what about completely in front of you? Can you hear it here? Okay, very good. Your ears are doing fabulously. I didn't see any signs of infection. Sometimes when you get sick here, it can easily travel there. That's why I always have to double check. Okay, we're going to last administer a little bit of the medicine, okay?
CC.